so they don't lay eggs, so we don't have little ones.
Yeah. Looks like a fair number of them are attempting it nevertheless.
No, they're not. That's nothing to do with, you know.
They're just chasing each other
those
around.
Those guys are attached.
Come here.
Pull them apart. All they do is take their claws, hook onto each other, makes them both or all however many number feel safer. Egg layers. So females go onshore, dig the hole, lays their egg. Males go over, fertilize the egg.
So there's stuff in the water so they won't lay eggs?
They keep it cold.
Keep the water cold enough so they won't lay eggs.
Okay.
Needs to be about 72 degrees somewhere. We keep the water about 66. That way, never lay eggs.
It's funny, you say that the water's cold enough, and my father's name.
We got a well that's like 400 feet deep.
55 degrees.
I used to love playing with these when I was a kid.
Air temperature.
Okay.